Alright, what is going on, guys? Mr. Tide, also Daniel, and today, you can see, we've done it. We've got Chipper Jones in our lineup today, so just got him last night, and I've been waiting to record a video with this guy since the third inning program even came out. A couple other minor changes. Modesty's back at short. I have Didi on the bench. I put in this live series Ketel Marte. I like Ketel's swing, and I don't know, I always hear people talk about it's a really good card, and we have Real Muto behind the plate. You might be wondering why I have these live series diamonds. Well, that is because... I'm just trying to, I want to complete the National League collection at least to get Gary Sheffield, but, it's going to be very expensive, especially getting some of these diamonds, so, I don't know if I'll have the pack luck or not to do it. Alright, yeah, so comparing to last video, we also are starting Corey Kluber again. I know I talked about wanting to do that since he, didn't get much of a chance last time. I only got about 3 innings of working with him, so we're going to definitely start him again this game. Alright, so here we go. We're starting off. He's got his create a player up, and, hopefully... we can get a good start out of Kluber. I know a lot of people have trouble hitting him still, me included. I'm just better than I was when I say I'm not bad at hitting him. I'm comparing that to my previous, previous attempts at it. All right, pitch number 10 of the first at bat coming up right here. And it's a ball. Boom, punched him looking, there we go. Finally won that battle, it took forever. Boom, what a nice cutter, wow. That's a really good pitch. I'm really proud of that one. All right, I also noticed that we're starting our lineup with all switch hitters. Our first three hitters are switch hitters, which is cool. Mondesi's gonna swing at garbage though, and Eddie's gonna boot it, so we're safe. It's awesome. 97 speed on the bases to start off the game. All right, here he is, Chipper Jones. All right, here we go. First at bat with Chipper. Really looking forward to this. We're gonna hit a laser beam. Oh, right off the top of the wall. Either way though, I think if Chipper can move, he's gonna get into second. Okay. All right, first pitch double with Chipper in his first at-bat. So already debuting better than Didi or Hanley, pretty much. I got down 0-2 quick, didn't I? And I struck out. Well, as you can see, we squandered that pretty fast. I haven't faced this McGriff card either. I heard it's pretty good. I heard a lot of people like it. And that's going to probably dribble through. Yep, that's going to be a single. Doesn't this Santana card, like, rake against people? Like, just in general? That's another really good pitch, man. Kluber's nasty. All right, my man has, like, 14 jacks with Eddie, so I'm going to try and pitch around him a little bit. I don't want to give him anything he can hit. All right, Cargo stepping up against the lefty. I don't like facing Blake Snell. That's one thing I've learned. It's very hard to pick up the ball out of his hand, or at least it seems to be with a left-hander. I honestly have no clue what to do here. Does anyone else have trouble seeing the ball right now? Oh, my God. This is... ridiculous. I'm still really trying to figure out the whole, like, I don't know, the whole editing aspect of these videos. I know this is a different style of videos. Like, I edited lots of my old videos, you know what I mean? But, like, this is a little bit different. I don't know if I should be cutting around the outs or whatever. I mean, I guess whatever format really works for me, and that was a great pitch. I wish he would have swung at it. All right, we got him 1-2. Let's just do something crazy. Let's go change up away. Boom. All right, see that one out double, two out double, whatever it was. Didn't do a whole lot to us, so let's just see. Maybe Corey Kluber can rake against Snell. What do you say? I also have only seen this Snell card like one other time before, so it's like weird trying to... oh, that was a good pitch. He hung it a little bit. Ah. So I wish I could have capitalized kind of in the first inning there when I actually had, runners on base, but we just choked. It's fine. No big deal. Oh, yep. That's going to get crushed. That's gone. Oh, yeah. Yep. Oh, yeah. Boom. Ketel Marte, first game. Hits us a jack to put us ahead. Let's go. All right, maybe Kluber can pitch us to victory, you know? He was cruising for us last game, and man, he's just going to give up a massive tank to Rezzy Jackson. Wow. So anyway, basically that last inning didn't happen because we reset the game back to tied, but it's good. No big deal. I think could be worse, could be better. It's 1-0. It's tie game. I can't complain too much, I guess. What I also love is not being able to throw a strike with Corey Kluber. That's dope. Also, I'm trying to decide. My road uniforms are like gray and just say like Carolina on them. Should I like edit them to like, I don't know, be like the blue color of the socks or something? I don't know. I feel like there's some cool thing I can do with that. Maybe, maybe. All right, cool. Santana's going to just destroy that ball, and we're going to be losing now. Yep. All right, so note to self and anyone watching, just don't hang a slur. That's the moral of the story I've learned. You know, I always knew that Carlos Santana could hit tanks, but you hang a slur, and boy, does he take you at dead center. That is upsetting. It looks like Eddie's going to tee off on Kluber, too, because why not? That's going to be another homer. I love giving up back-to-back homers. Awesome. Okay, see, this is what I was doing. I was just working down to the bottom of his order. Cough, cough. Yeah, sure. The real question is, does he run with Robles on base? He's got two outs. I guess he doesn't lose anything by it, but... oh, yeah. Oh, we gunned him. Easy. Okay. At least we got the... at least we threw the runner out. I'm pretty pissed about those homers, though. Three homers in one inning. That's not what we want. Okay, can someone explain to me how to hit a breaking ball from a left-handed pitcher with a left-handed hitter in this game? Because I obviously have no idea. All right, top fifth. We're starting off with a pitcher, so hopefully I have some confidence here. You know, I can actually face a guy I think I can get out here. Not like Rezzy Jackson, not like Eddie Matthews and not like whoever else just hit a homer off me. I don't know. I don't remember. Honestly, my main appeal with Real Muto is like how good he is defensively. I don't know. There's not a lot of good hitting catchers in this game. I know Buster Posey's like the best catcher in the game as of right now, and that's obviously without a doubt who I'm taking when I get to Silver One, which is gonna be soon. So hopefully we'll have a debut in Buster Posey soon. All right, Kluber, let's throw a fastball and not miss our spot this time. You missed with the first two pitches, and I'm not trying to do that. And you gotta be kidding me. That pitch was at his, it was at his head. Where'd that even land? What? Okay. Man, I would love a ground ball right here to turn two on. That would be just great. Or is Carlos Santana going yard again? He is. Wow. I'm not having fun. This is really not fun at all. This is honestly like the worst game I've like played probably all year, I think. I mean, I've got losses this year. I've got 10 and probably soon to be 11 of them if I keep playing like this the rest of this game. But man, none of them have gone this terribly. Like, I'm just getting just destroyed here. Modesty hopefully can get this out. That was a good play. Good play. Come for the good play. You guys can leave a like for that, because there's nothing else to leave a like for in this video. My God. All right, Chipper, you missed some meatballs last inning. Let's do this better this time. Oh my God, that was it. That was the one. I just need some sort of something here. Let's get some action going here. This has been a pitiful video. Hitting display, piss poor. We got two hits, like, and we reached on an error. Like, really bad. Okay, well, Chipper just hit an absolute nuke. So, at least it's not 6-1. It's 6-2 now. Man, that was far. Okay, let's not walk the pitcher. That's a good idea. What do you say? No, let's do it anyway, because why hit your spot? Well, I guess we can look on the bright side. Chipper had a pretty good debut. That was, you know, something. Got a ball to go up in the air that didn't go over the fence. That's also something. Can chalk that up, I guess. All right, so that's going to get crushed to the gap. Pretty sure that'll get in. He's going to score a run on that, probably. No, I'm going to cut him off. That was a good throw. Okay, so held him, you know, only 4-run lead. You think he knows a fastball is not coming? Because obviously I'm going to throw him sliders, and obviously it doesn't matter. He's going to drive in two more runs as he continues to just beat the living piss out of me. Maybe I can score like two more runs or something. I don't know, but this not working. And man, I wouldn't have been surprised if McGriff would have hit that for a homer. We still have a hitter to face after this. And that's ball four. Course. Honestly, let's just call this something different. You know, this isn't Chipper Jones' debut. Let's watch Santana hit his third homer of the game, and we get mercy ruled. That is just the worst display of just anything I've ever seen. All right, Blake Snell back out to work. Just an awful game. I'm, like I said, just not happy about this performance. Don't want to not upload the first game with Chipper. Like I said, I feel like it's stupid if I say, like, this is his debut, but I played with him until I won kind of thing, you know? That's not ideal. Castellanos went yard, though. That's kind of cool, I guess. All right, double play ball if you decide you want to turn it. What is that animation? Throw a strike, please. Thank you. If I'm not mistaken, he's had all right-handed ABs, hasn't he? He hasn't had a left-handed that bad. Or maybe he did, but that's the one he got out on or something. I don't remember. Chipper's got a good swing. I really like his swing. That's going to be shot to the gap. And this man's going to go 3-for-4 with a homer and two doubles. That is impressive. So, nonetheless, I can title the video that he had a good debut or something. I don't know. But this game, whatever. Oh, wow. Chipper's going to score a run, and Nick's going to drive in a run. So, homer and a double for Castellanos. Homer, two doubles for Chipper. All right, so let's review. Let's take it real serious here. Scouting report time. Reggie Jackson has hit two home runs off of us. So, what are we not going to do? Pitch anything good to Reggie Jack. All right, as you can see, my plan for Reggie to not get anything to hit didn't really work that well, seeing as he's on first base from a hit. All right, in times like this, when there's no hope, what do we put in? We put in the dumpster fire that D.D. Gregorius has been for us. All right, 1-1 count. What do I get? I get a fastball that I will shoot through the hole. Tell me how I, like, swing at garbage, and then, like, he puts a perfect pitch right in the zone, and I let it go through. Get through, ball. Nope, you're gonna make a shoestring grab and put us out of our misery. All right, so yeah, Carlos Santana is new public enemy number one for me. Forget Juan Soto. This guy is the man that just ruins my whole entire day. But yeah, this couldn't have gone worse as far as an actual gameplay, but, you know, Chipper had a good debut. Cattell, I guess I was kind of debuting him too, but I guess no one really cares about Cattell Marte like that. All right, well, I guess I'm going to end this video off here so I can go, lay in my bed and sulk in sadness at how bad I just got beat. So yeah, that's gonna wrap it up, guys, so I'll see you all on Monday with another video.